what are we doing with this external microphone right now? As you can see, we are on the road. We are riding, cruising at 130 kilometers per hour. I'm talking in my normal voice, and what we are doing is we're actually trying to test the sound quality of the CS3. So where do I get the CS3? Basically, because of the size, mostly. And included in the video also is a quick preview, I guess, of how I mounted the CS3 to my R511. There was a few ideas of how to route the extension cable, but I ended up putting it on the left hand side of my helmet, because on the right hand is where my old cable system or my existing cable system is located at. Yeah, just gauging if I can cross this. Hopefully I can. Silap timing, silap timing. I don't think the helmet plays a role, a different helmet. But I'm more concerned to see if a different camera might be the one that gives a different output. Hopefully it's all good. So we're gonna do some high-speed runs and see whether we still get that cracking sound or popping sounds. The other thing I need to add is also for test 2, I added more microphone foam to it, so we're having more foam. Maybe it will help in reducing the high noise inputs, because from what I observed, it's gonna be that the sound is when it's high pitched, or you get some high noise levels, and that's where you hear the cracking or popping. Apa kes ni? Why are people parked alongside, and why are you standing in the middle of the road? I guess accident, maybe? Yeah, I guess so. It's piled up pretty bad opposite. Like we have a little bit of breathing room to stretch the bike out. So let's go a bit more faster. Now we are going at 140, 150, and let's see how the sound is like, the wind noise, and of course my voice. Is it melodious? Is it soothing? Is it like a lullaby trying to make you sleep? And yes, you can tell that I'm really running out of things to say. Right now we are on the highway doing our third and final test for the Sony ECM CS3 stereo microphone. Right now I'm running the R511 once again, just to make sure it's not a helmet thing. And we're running the Hero4 because I just want to make sure same camera, Hero 4 on different helmet gives you the same results, going at decent speeds. We're just cruising 130, 140, and if everything is good, we're not getting any cracking or popping sounds from the microphone, then I can conclude that it's not the microphone problem, but instead it's the camera adapter problem. which the Hero7 needs that stupid ass piece of shit adapter, microphone adapter. So can't really blame the microphone, but I guess you can blame GoPro though. If only you just have a simple microphone jack, I don't think you have this problem. So anywho's guys, I think this should be the end of the video. I'm just gonna check it out later and maybe give a brief summary after that. But I think everything should be running fine, and I hope you enjoyed this testing with me for the CS3 external Sony microphone. Stereo, yes, stereo. So till the next one guys, this has been the... what the heck? You're not going to even try to make it... I think it's a lorry and it's broken down. So anywho's, like I said, this has been the TheSighBored here. Ride safe and safe ride.